ask me where to begin. Am I so lost in my sin? You ask me where did I fall? I'll say I can't tell you when. But if my spirit is lost, how will I find what is near? Don't question, I'm not alone. Somehow I'll find my way home. My sun shall rise in the east, so shall my heart be at peace. And if you're asking me when, I'll say it starts at the end. You know your will to be free is matched with love secretly. And talk won't alter your prayer. Somehow you find you are there. Your friend is close by your side and speaks in far ancient tongue. A season's wish will come true. All seasons begin with you. One world we all come from. One world we melt into one. Just hold my hand and we're there. Somehow we're
England. I live in New Orleans now, and when I first went to America in the 60s, the mid-60s, I made contact with one of the legends of New Orleans drumming, Zooty Singleton, who was still working in New York, and I took lessons from him at that time, and later, when he died in the mid-70s, he left me his drums. And I, having inherited them, I play them now on most of my tours around Europe. And they're originally from the 40s. They're beautiful old drums, good quality workmanship. So that's how I came by them.
Thank you. Chris Burke, and I came over here for the Norwegian Jazz Festival. I met Jan Engbretsen from Sandfjord in New Orleans, and through Jan and myself, we got together and I managed to get on the festival here. And the drummer, of course, that you've interviewed in the band is Trevor Richards. He's a famous drummer, and he also lives in New Orleans, like I do. I'm English, but I've been living in New Orleans for 27 years. I'm married over there and live there. And we travel anywhere where there's music. I play an old-style clarinet, what they call a simple system, Albert system clarinet. And I work frequently in the French Quarter and many weddings and uptown. We play all over in New Orleans. Yeah, that's what we do for music. That's what I do for a living. Just play music. Play New Orleans jazz and some little Dixieland. And I just like to play good music, good songs. And we do a lot of weddings. And then we do jazz funerals in New Orleans as well. There's a lot of funerals. There was, in fact, a famous funeral only a couple of Saturdays ago. I left New Orleans on the Saturday morning. I think it was the beginning part of August. It was the end of July, that's right. And it was the great Percy Humphrey died, the trumpet player. He was very famous. There was a big funeral for him in New Orleans. He was a wonderful trumpet player. And his brother only, Willie Humphrey, died a year previous to that. But this is part of the tradition in New Orleans, is to have jazz funerals. Thank you.
sextett som kaller oss for svingende. Vi startet opp sist høst etter å ha hatt dette på trappene lenge. Nå har vi funnet frem til en gruppe hvor vi trives veldig godt sammen, og formålet selvfølgelig å gjøre verden mye, mye bedre med litt sving. Og ja, vi fire jenter og to gutter, og vi ledige enda noen helger utover høsten, så det bare å komme med oppdrag, så vi klare for det. Ellers så holder vi altså til i Oslo, og de fleste av oss har musikkbakgrunn, musikkutdannelse og jobber med musikk, også sånn i hverdagen. Men det spesielt morsomt da, å være med på Sillajazz og synge her. Så det vi veldig glad for å kunne være med på.
hedder Christian og spiller violin. Og jeg har spillet her med min kvartet på Sitter Jazz Festivalen. Og vi har spillet jazz inspireret af, eller mellemting mellem swing og bebop og mainstream og lidt latinamerikanske rytmer. Det har været meget dejligt at spille her. Og det var alt, hvad jeg kom på at fortælle nu.
Wieder 10 Line Sørvåg, du er Telenor Bedrift.
Takk.
Da har vi en representant fra ÆTV, ytterst på venstre fløy. Koser seg og har det hyggelig. Og så har vi noen representanter fra Telenor her.
Kjenner du folk da?
På Televerket.
Rett opp i høyre hjørne.